What's up, Airheads? Make sure it's recording. Yep. Okay, so, my camera's being dumb. Slide over a little bit, Brant. No, this way. Okay, me and Jesus Sam. No, this way. Slide over this way a little bit. Okay, so me and Jesus Sandals. Are gonna be doing Try to Guess That Song. Okay. Do you wanna close your door?
And no, this is wrong thing.
No, I drink really loud.
Yeah, and you do drink really loud.
He is.
Okay, hold on.
Looking up the video. I don't know if this will be copyrighted or not. Guess we'll find out.
Are you ready?
Yep. Broccoli.
No, duh.
I don't know if they'll be able to hear it. Heart attack.
Give me a little water.
Yeah. Definitely gonna have some copyright.
Bruno Mars, Lizzie song. Lizzie. Yeah.
You have one, I have, we have, you have three, I have two. We didn't even.
Yeah, we didn't even do this one. Nasty? No, it's not nasty.
Yeah, we don't know.
No, we don't know that song.
That's what I like, Bruno Mars. What I like. Bruno Mars. Come on, man. What's that? You know what? Mm-hmm. Yeah. If you're under the age of 16.
21? Justin Timberlake. I don't know. I don't listen to this crap.
Yeah.
That's what I like. Bruno. What the?
No, I'm just.
Maybe it got. I don't know.
I don't know.
I've never heard that song.
I feel it coming the weekend.
Yes, yeah, I feel it coming. Free Daft Punk.
Ride 21 Pilots.
Yeah.
I have a feeling like it's more of like it, guessing the name of the song than actually guessing the artist. Yeah, but you can say the artist. Probably Katy Perry.
Yeah.
Nope.
Who's Zed?
Miley Cyrus.
Wrecking Ball. Yeah.
Okay, it went.
Okay,
went
this
to,
is.
Yeah. Here, just.
Riz Samar, Black Beatles.
No.
No, Juju on that beat.
Yeah. Okay. Okay. Dude, what is that? Juju on that beat. 2016. Juju.
I'm the one.
Yeah. I am the one that don't know you're gonna get respected. No, it's Ultimate.
It's the same.
We got it wrong.
Nobody knows that, the name of that song. Rolex by Yayo and Teo.
Yep. We should do like a double upload.
Yeah.
Yeah. Like try not to sing after this.
Yeah, try not to sing.
I don't know. Yeah, we guessed that before it popped up. We said no. Keep up with the score in the comments. Tell us who won. I don't know.
We don't even know.
That's a little lame, I don't know. Cold by Maroon 5.
No, it's something by the Chainsmokers.
Nope.
Okay.
I won.
Okay, I'm gonna do another one.
Guess that song challenge. Let's do another guess that song challenge.
Okay, yeah, here we go. Can I get a good shot in this one? Stupid ads.
She thinks so too. Google Pixel 2 better pay me.
Work, Rihanna.
Yeah. Work. I'm gonna get so much copyright.
Yeah, I know.
It's work.
Yeah, it's work by Rihanna.
Yeah.
Feet Drake.
Even though Drake doesn't really sing in that song.
Yeah, I know. He just watches.
Okay,
we can't stop Miley Cyrus.
Who wants to party?
Yeah, it's weekend.
Can't stop by Miley Cyrus. Can't stop. Just putting it out there, we're not pausing it. The video just gives you time to think. Look What You Made Me Do by Taylor Swift.
Yeah, look what we made me do by Taylor Swift.
You're just copying me because you don't know this music.
Yeah, I don't know this music. I don't listen to this music.
Dude.
Do you listen to that? Oh my god.
It's called being a millennial.
Think it out loud, Aaron Sheeran.
Marvin Gaye.
Oh yeah, he's Charlie Puth.
Featuring Meghan Trainor.
Yeah. I was thinking out loud, Aaron Sheeran.
You're stupid.
Shut up, Aaron. Firework
for Katy Perry. Yeah.
Cringe.
They stopped it right at the good part.
Cringe.
Don't make that into a meme, because there's so many ways you could do that.
Please make him a meme, send firework.
No.
Something by One Direction.
Yeah, that's definitely One Direction.
The story of my life.
Yeah.
The story of my life.
Is it sad that we know this?
Yeah, it is. Of course, we did go through fourth grade and the song was like super popular. Everybody was like, 24 karat magic, Bruno Mars.
No, that's Uptown Funk.
Yeah, I'm sure Bruno Mars.
He's obsessed with Jeffy.
And you're not?
No.
No, this guy is obsessed with Jeffy.
No, I'm not. You're the one that goes around 24/7 doing the Jeffy voice. If SML is watching this, glass?
No, it's not glass. I don't know. I don't even know.
Made of glass? Or glass or something like that?
They don't. A skyscraper. Give me the. Oh my god. Who listens to this?
I just guessed, like,
you
didn't
even
say glass. Ed Sheeran.
Is it Thinking Out Loud?
No. So you can keep me inside the pocket of your ripped. Yeah, it's. I just couldn't think of the name. Do I get a point for that? Because
no.
I knew the song.
No, you don't get a point for that. You didn't even say the song. You knew the artist.
I'm trying to. Shawn Mendes, hold nothing.
Hold
me back.
Hold, yeah.
copyright strikes are a million. Like, yeah. I don't even think my channel's big enough to get copyright. Something just like this by Chainsmokers.
Yeah.
You didn't even know that.
No, I didn't.
It's like my grandma's favorite song right there.
Are you serious?
Yeah. Hello. Want something just like this.
Okay, this guy spends a bunch of time with his grandma.
Swalla by Jason Derulo. Drink. Swalla. Featuring Ty Dolla Sign and Nicki Minaj. Spanish. Not to be racist.
Morocco. Ooh, Morocco. Something. Africa, 2010.
Pillow Talk by Zayn. No, we'll be taking off the neighbors.
This
place those friends.
Okay,
yeah, let's be happy.
A thousand years. I don't know. It's not the Chainsmokers. Is this that song off of Twilight?
No.
No, that's not it. The only exception.
I like how you said it was that song off of Twilight. Something by Fifth Harmony.
What?
Something by Fifth Harmony.
You listen to
it. I don't know what it's called, though. Oh, yeah, Flex. Or All In My Head, whichever one you want to call it. I like to call it Flex.
Something by Ariana Grande.
Into You by Ariana Grande. Boy.
I said Ariana Grande.
It's Into You by Ariana Grande. We both know this.
And a little more touch my
body. And you, and you, and you.
Ariana Grande, Break Free.
Yeah. But why would they do two Ariana Grande songs?
Nope. Ain't my fault.
Nope.
Okay, we'll do one more.
This video is probably going to be like 10 minutes long.
Yeah, but this is the end of this video. After we do this one.
Yeah, we're going to do two uploads. We're going to do a try not to sing along challenge too.
Shape of You, Ed
Sheeran. Yeah. I'm like Ed Sheeran's little brother.
Yeah, he is. Put on your glasses. You really look like
I don't got my glasses right now. Gave them to my grandma.
Come now, follow my lead. I'm in love with the shape of you. We push and pull like a magnet do.
Tokyo. I don't know.
Coldplay.
Probably something by Coldplay.
Yeah. Clocks, Coldplay.
He listens to like.
Nope. It was Katy Perry. I just got that one off of another video. Dance, disco time. That's what I like, Bruno Mars.
Yeah. Just a bunch of stuff. You deserve it, baby. You deserve it all.
And I'm gonna give it to you forever.
Good part about this is that I'm not gonna have to edit this video.
What?
Wait, let me make sure it's still recording. Yeah. Yo, it's 15 minutes long. I have a feeling like this is Silence by Marshmello, but I'm not sure.
Something by, I don't know what the song is, but, something by Selena Gomez.
Who?
Something by Selena Gomez. No, Symphony.
Featuring Zara Larsson, and it was by Clean Bandit. Oh, and Stay by Alessia Cara and Zedd. I got them bars. It Ain't Me by Selena Gomez and Kygo. What kind of music do you listen to, Brian?
Rap music.
What?
Rap music.
I got it right.
Shawn Mendes, there's nothing holding me back.
Yeah. I think we're supposed to wait until then to guess it.
Yeah, I know. But sometimes it's just that easy.
Yeah.
Pillow Talk.
No.
No, it's not, it's not.
I Don't Want to Live Forever by Taylor Swift and Zayn. This used to be my favorite song. Hey, you got the... Zayn is the one that sings Pillow Talk, so...
Yeah.
Malibu, Miley Cyrus. This is probably my favorite song about Miley Cyrus.
And this is a horrible song.
Malibu is a good song.
Malibu, Malibu.
Makes you feel like you're in Malibu.
Where is that?
It's in Cali. I feel it coming.
The weekend feed Def Punk.
Yeah. I think we've done like most of these songs
twice.
Yeah.
Wait, was this the same video that we did the first time?
No. Because we haven't done Malibu yet.
True. Come in. I feel like coming. This is like one of the weekend's first videos.
Paris by the Chainsmokers. Yeah. And, what's her face? Halsey.
Yeah.
It has Halsey in it, though.
Yeah, Halsey is the person that was in the group with the Chainsmokers.
Okay. Something by Katy Perry. Or somebody like that.
No, it's something by Pink. Coldplay.
No, it's Pink. But I don't know the song.
Lana Del Rey.
I have no clue who that is.
I don't either. Okay, if you can guess that, song, you're a genius.
Sign of the Times, Harry Styles. You said Sari.
Okay, I'm sorry. I get my words mixed up sometimes.
That video is so weird. Like, he just starts flying in the middle of nowhere. I'm the One by Justin Bieber, DJ Khaled, and
Alisa.
Lil
Wayne.
He's not in this, is he?
Yeah, Lil Wayne is in this. I'm the One.
Yep.
Justin Bieber, Quavo, Chance the Rapper, and Lil Wayne.
Yeah. We basically got it right.
I
Whenever somebody says Chance the Rapper, I usually think of, like, Chance from Team 10.
Whenever somebody says Chance the Rapper, I think of No Problems.
Nobody knows that song.
Yeah, I know. Who listens to that? Lord Greenlight? You know? Believer, Imagine Dragons.
Yeah.
This was, like, my favorite song. But, like, over the summer. Oh, my God, I love this song.
I can't wait until we do the video after this.
Yeah, I
don't know if they're going to be able to hear the song or not. Hopefully they can.
Attention, Charlie Puth.
It's not Puth, it's Puth.
It's not Puth, it's Pew. It's Charlie Puth.
No, it's Charlie Puth.
That is how you say Pew.
No, it's Puth. Oh, God. Leave in the comments if you think it's Puth or Puth.
Puth or Puth?
Puth or Puth.
It's Pew, okay? If Charlie P watches this video, he's gonna take a piss for that.
And that does not say it's Puth.
Work,
Rihanna. Work. Featuring Drake. Can't forget Drake. I know we did earlier in this video, but we can't this time.
Did you count Wild Pulse to hit Rihanna? I hope that was work.
Wild Thoughts.
What?
Okay.
Okay.
I guess this is the end of this video. So, yeah. Bye.